Dear Fixer, I'm looking for an easy way to monitor my kids' internet use to be sure they're doing their homework. Can you help? With the help of an old smartphone, it's relatively easy.
As it turns out, setting up a makeshift nanny cam that's trained on a computer screen is inexpensive too. There are many apps for turning an old phone into a security camera, but At-Home Camera, available for Android and iPhone, is especially easy to use. Just install an app called At-Home Video Streamer on the phone you'll be using to monitor your child's computer. Then install the At-Home Camera app on the smartphone or tablet you'll be using to view the video stream. Connecting the two is as simple as scanning this QR code. Next, get one of the suction mount smartphone holders typically used for car dashboards. You'll find them on Amazon for less than $15. To keep your smartphone cam charged, just plug it into a USB port on your child's computer. You might not be able to read the whole screen, but you'll be able to make out which sites your kids are visiting.
And that's it.